hello everyone, and welcome back to John Bell's Iconic Military Models. Well, I can't believe it's been almost a year since I did my first 1/350 scale series small plastic battleship, and I thought it was about time that I kind of got on with this kit that I received from Christmas, and I thought it was about time to get it built. So when I started to build this battleship from Trumpeter, I soon realised it was a lot more complex than I first thought. And it's a lot to do with obviously the split decks. There's obviously a lot of interior decking that you can kind of see through. So obviously normally you kind of build this superstructure and it's kind of can be sprayed and painted all in one go. But this time a lot of the open decking where you can clearly see quite through it, I had to completely rethink this one. And it was quite challenging. Okay, so I'm going to let you all sit back and relax and just watch the build. If you're a person that really likes the new the videos that are narrated all the way through, there will be a full narrated version of this video over on my Patreon channel if anybody would like to check that out. So anyway, thank you for watching this video and I'll see you all again in part 2.